have failed you, dearest Cetrion. You have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
You will be exalted in the new era, Cetrion. And you, Liu Kang, have failed! History rewinds, giving way to the new era!
No!
The realms as you knew them are undone, erased. You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new era!
The realms will not fight your endless wars.
Fight me further and your friends are lost. They have no future unless I create it.
The future you offer is not worth living. It will not come to pass.
Our work is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as Earthrealm's new protector, Lord Liu Kang.
Where do we go from here?
The sands of time are yours to shape. You must return the hourglass to the dawn of time and sculpt a new history. A better one.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
Yes. You will need a partner with whom you can share the eons.
Kitana.
Your destinies have always been intertwined.
We are far in the past. But not so far that I cannot reach her.
Return with her to the dawn of time. Sculpt the hourglass's sands to forge a better future. I look forward to meeting again in the next timeline.
Then I will not say goodbye. Are you ready?
Yes. But no matter how we sculpt the sands, we cannot plan for every possibility. Mortals will make their own choices. New evils will arise.
Each realm must choose its own destiny. Whatever those choices, we will face them together.